here's a 735, so not too much different from the 745. Doesn't feel too much different to me either, so I'm having a hard time differentiating between these and the 635, so we'll see. Maybe a bit later.